Oh, this is incredibly special. I'm sitting in Elizabeth Gaskell's house looking at the original letter that Charles Dickens sent her. Isn't that wonderful? 31st of January, 1850. Just imagine her, perhaps sitting right here, opening this letter. Dear Mrs. Gaskell, he says, you might have seen that I'm starting a new weekly journal. And he says to her that he doesn't know what she's up to, but I do honestly know that there is no living English writer whose aid I would desire to enlist in preference to the authoress of Mary Barton, a book that most profoundly affected and impressed me. I mean, with somebody the stature of Dickens writing to you, it's like having just published something and J.K. Rowling writes to you to say how much she appreciates your work. And it's just, oh, it's amazing. She must have been so excited to open this letter right here.